never missed in his career from 20 to 29. From 30 to 39, he's 85 of 88. From 40 to 49, he's 90 of 100. So that means he misses one a year. And then 50 to 56, he's 13 of 15. The guy, that's remarkable. And that's the reason I said that I think he can arguably be a first ballot Hall of Famer and be the first true kicker to do that.